We begin with breaking news in downtown Los Angeles, where another police pursuit ended in a violent crash.
Fire officials tell us at least four people were hurt. Gil Lavis over the scene in Sky 5. Gil.
Mike and Sherry, you're looking at the scene here. This is 9th Street and Hope. It was Rampart, LAPD Rampart Division officers that went into pursuit around 9:12 this evening of a reckless driver. We believe this is the vehicle that they were pursuing. It ended up on the sidewalk there, but it came into this intersection at 9th and Hope and collided with at least one other vehicle. Now, four people were injured and transported to local hospitals. Their conditions right now are unknown. I can also tell you that a dog, a small dog, a Chihuahua, was also injured. We don't know the extent of those injuries. One of the officers, we believe, has that dog, and they're waiting for animal services to arrive. But a very violent crash here in downtown LA. At least four people hurt, a Chihuahua dog hurt, and a big mess here at 9th and Hope. That's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio.
Gil, thank you. Now-